At least I tried. So, anyways. Okay, so next, I'm gonna show you guys these that I also got at Marshall's. So, I got these pastel cute flower hair clips. Sorry, guys, I just had to move the camera for a moment. on our phone when we were at the Rummage Sale, actually not at the Rummage Sale, but in the parking lot at the church Rummage Sale. It's crazy though. But anyways, so next, speaking of which, now I'm gonna show you guys what I got at the Rummage Sale. So I got this bra, which is exactly my size. It's a 42, which is It's okay. Yeah, like I said, that's all of the clothing items in the Rummage Sale, so let me go and grab the jewelry and accessories, stuff like that. Okay guys, so I am back now. So I have the jewelry and the accessories. So the first thing that I want to show you guys, chipmunks and seals and otters. I think that they're all cute. Yeah, it's face. Using as a purse. There's like a space right in the middle of it. This would go perfect for that. And I'm not like super religious for like the Christian religion, even though I was brought up being Catholic. Because if you're subscribed to my channel, you know this, but if you're not, then you don't know. But I mainly believe in reincarnation. I've talked about this before on my channel and my reasons why I believe in it. Brought up being like as a Catholic, which I still somewhat believe in, like certain things about it, but I'm not like super religious for being Catholic anymore. But despite that, this is what I got for jewelry, and the jewelry was $1 each, so this was $1. But anyway, I got this like Jesus' mother Mary necklace. I thought it was so pretty, so that's why I got that. What she looks like again. I just love it. I love how shiny.